fake about this love. Stay getting paid when they judge us. It's the royal family. It's the royal family. It's me and you until the world blows. Let's run it up and watch our love grow. It's the royal family. It's the royal family.
What's up, royal family?
It's your girl, Queen.
It's your boy, Clarence.
And we are back. With another.
Babe, where are we going this morning?
Oh, this is where we almost moved. Remember that building with all the like space?
Oh, yeah.
This is it right here. We're about to go to the gym. J-Y-M.
No, G-Y-M.
Oh, my fault.
Why are we going to the gym, babe? Because.
Not be fat.
When I first met Clarence, everybody know that he was like skinnier, right? But I don't really like, I mean, no, I loved you that way, but like,
I like
your weight now, like the girl
man. I just need a chisel.
Bruh, shut up.
I just need to be more like.
Defined.
Yeah.
Toned.
I like my weight though.
Y'all know I paid for this doggone surgery, all right? And I'm starting to get back rolls again. And my stomach at the top is like pudging. Bruh. Turn right. Now my stomach at the top is pudging out because the bottom. Don't be beeping at us.
F*** up.
You wasn't even that close. Look it, look. No, babe, don't do it. Don't do it.
Yeah, now you don't want to look at me, you head.
I swear, people.
What's wrong with you?
Babe, stop it.
This sick is retarded, mom. I really hate niggas like that. And then you're going to act soft. Yeah.
Look, he's trying to cut in front of you. All right, let me just stop. Babe, stop it. Leave that man alone.
Hey, Mo, really get me. I think he's gonna be tired. And he's not gonna look me in my eyes. Stupid. My fault.
People drive crazy.
Atlanta drivers, Mo. I'm telling you, Atlanta.
Prepare to turn.
Not a lot of good drivers. Right.
Anywho, y'all. Like I said, we're getting out of shape, and it's about time. It's about time to get it together. If we keep procrastinating, we're just gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger. And even if we try to eat healthy and eat right, it always like just is temporary. So we're gonna talk
with
the nutritionist.
Turn right in a quarter of a mile and follow US 19 South and then turn around.
I'm letting her talk because she got so much to say. But yeah, so we will see y'all at the gym. Oh, I said that we was gonna get a meal prep lady too and figure out how this works. So yeah, we will see y'all at the gym. Alright y'all, so we are here at the gym. I don't wanna get copyrighted, so I'm gonna fast forward it, but we about to start our workout.
How you feel?
Man, no lie.
This is real.
This is a real workout.
This is real life.
I'm sweating. You know I don't sweat.
This is real.
Y'all. This is to work out. This is crazy. This is our last set, babe. How you feel?
Feel good.
So y'all, after our workout, we got Subway, and I just really want to know why you worked out with a hat on the whole time, a Gucci hat.
I don't know why. I just feel comfortable with my hat. I don't have a haircut, so it's like, and I feel like it allows me to sweat more. I don't know. But I don't have a workout hat, so.
You need a workout hat.
Yeah.
That says workout hat.
Like a Nike hat.
Yeah. But y'all already know, now I'm about to go to the store and get all these cute little workout outfits. Claire said.
King of Fitness just gave her the perfect excuse to go shopping.
Claire said girls always want to like get in the gym and then take pictures in their workout outfits. Oh, our camera's about to die.
We're talking about looking cute during working out.
No, I had to look cute during working out so I could feel motivated, you know? Like, but anyway, before the camera died and I switched the battery, we got Subway. We try to go healthy with the 9-grain wheat bread.
I got spinach.
And stay tuned because we are getting a meal prep lady. So we about to be, you know what I'm saying?
Whole sex symbols.
Again.
All right, guys, so we just got out of the shower. We're all showered up, looking good. You know what I'm saying?
Smelling good.
I'm still sweating. My body is still going on. I don't know
that's
why.
That's that fat burner, babe.
Yeah, my body is still going. But,
Where's baby mama headed?
My baby mama's headed to the studio. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to edit these videos for y'all. I got 2 videos for y'all. You know what I'm saying? On my channel coming soon. Queen's about to go work on a song. She about to go do her thing. Oh, the camera about to die, y'all. So
we'll be back.
We'll be back finishing this vlog. You know what I'm saying? But I want you guys to comment. You know what I'm saying? Are you like, if you go to a gym, I want you to comment. That's gonna take you forever.
No, I've done it before. I'm filling up this gallon, y'all. I gotta do it. I'm motivated.
I feel you. I like to see you motivated.
Yeah.
I told you, you would like working out. You just gotta do
Get
it.
Used to it.
You gotta do it. It's like working out.
I like
out,
working out with you.
It's not appealing, but it's like.
It's fun. It's like I got a partner.
Nah, it's always easier when you got somebody to work out with. For sure. Y'all see me sweating, man. My body is still.
I mean, 6 workouts a day, though. I know it's gonna hurt me, but like.
6 workouts a week, you mean?
No, he said 6 workouts a day. We did
We did 6 workouts here in like 50 minutes.
I'm gonna try to do like Monday through Friday if I can.
Back at it tomorrow.
Royal family, it was day 2 of our fitness journey, and babe,
day 2 was a lot harder.
It
I was talking
harder.
To him out here too. I'm like, yo, today was a lot harder than yesterday.
The and sun is like, in our yo. Eyes, but you Let's go. It was hard, it was painful, but it's like a good painful. I can already feel myself just feeling better. Not only that, y'all, but we don't no longer have any excuses to order Uber's Eats.
Before we even go into what we're about to say, I just want to send a huge shout out to the queen of nutrition. She's right there in the back.
Shout out to I'm the queen of nutrition out there. I gotta go sit in the car.
She getting us right. And I am the king of fitness. They, between him and her, they both getting us right, man. Just look, queen's out of it right now. Queen is done. Queen is done. I am king of fitness. Y'all seen what he does. You know what I'm saying? Y'all seen how he pushed us to the limit. He got us doing exercise we've never done before. And he's changing our lives a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But everybody knows you can't work out without eating good. You know what I'm saying? So the queen of nutrition blessed us with a whole week of meal prep. Okay? So this is a whole week of meal prep for the both of us. Green beans, salmon, spinach, like crab. Queen got the crab. This door, look, even more goodies. Clarence burger bowls. Queen salmon and spinach. I really can't explain enough like how appreciative we are for them, for real.
Yeah, they really, they,
that's dope. They so professional. I love the energy. They make you want to work out.
First look, tell them, babe, when we was first driving here, Claire was like, oh, this is a drive.
Yeah, the first day, because I'm not going to lie, y'all. I feel like we don't take a lot of sacrifices, you know what I'm saying? this is a 30-minute drive from our house. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta do this every morning. But me and her, we've talked, and we're gonna have to do it. You know what I'm saying? That's the one inconvenience. You know what I'm saying? Of our life. You know what I mean?
But it's, you know, I think about it. It's not really that inconvenient because we're not going through traffic though.
No, we're not. Not yesterday it wasn't. Today it was. It took us like 40 minutes to get here.
Right? Yeah, but I'm so.
But it's so worth it. It's 11 o'clock right now.
11:01.
And we already got our workout in. Feel amazing. We already got our water in our system. What else can I say?
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
When you gonna wanna work out with your haircut?
Yo, I was thinking about that in the morning too. I'm like, damn, what am I gonna do when I got a haircut? Cause like it'd be like making my hair curl up and stuff, and then my hairline is twisted.
What if you just get a line up and get your real hair cut until you reach your goal?
Yeah, keep getting shape ups, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Yeah.
So we gotta do some shopping. We gotta go get that ISO that they told us about.
Yeah.
We gotta get protein shakes.
We gotta go to GNC.
Let's do it, yo.
And but in the midst of all of this, we are moving. You know what I'm saying? So this is.
And I'm still finishing up final touches of my album. So
yes, she is.
Right now, clearing out our fridge because we got a whole week worth of meals. Bro, it's gonna be tough to throw these Pillsbury things out. Truthfully, on my cheat day, I'm having a croissant. On my cheat day, I'm having bread.
Turkey Franks?
Yeah. What?
Just been here since CJ first came. There's only one hot dog missing, like, come on. I just feel like, how are we gonna bring cheese to the other house? Like, and there's only like 8 singles, like.
I got cheese, nigga.
Good moment, like, how are you gonna bring that to the next house?
11 to be exact. 11 slices of cheese.
Can use this jelly when we get
babe, we're gonna go food shopping.
He gonna want peanut butter jelly sandwich.
Go food shopping, okay?
Babe, it's a lot of jelly. A lot of jelly. Look at babe. Honestly.
Babe, that's been here since we moved in.
It's okay. Jelly is not
good. I feel you, but can we get a new jelly? New house, new jelly.
Like, y'all, we cleared our whole fridge out of everything.
It's a week worth of meal prep.
Nothing but Shake Some teas and all of our meal prep. This is a Shake Some tea, y'all. Lovely Bodies made this. Truthfully, y'all already snuck some salmon in the car, but
yeah,
this is salmon.
I'm about to eat one right now.
Look at you guys.
That's green.
That's cold. Now imagine it warm.
That's green beans with turkey meat in it and salmon.
I was told we could have a cheat meal.
A cheat hour.
A cheat hour to eat anything we want inside that hour, one day a week.
Our trainer specifically said 1 hour of cheat. Whatever you could get in that hour, you can eat. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna eat like 12 cookies.
But you can't get a whole cheat day, though, he said.
You can't get a whole cheat day, just one cheat hour a week. Yo, our house looks such a mess right now, but it's because we moving. You already know that. All right, y'all, so we are going to go ahead and end this vlog because we didn't end it earlier. But basically, I just want to show you guys my new waist trainer. I wasn't wearing this one when I was working out this morning because the other one was just way too small and I kept getting lightheaded. But I'm really excited to get my stomach on flat, y'all. And Claire's over there editing the video for his channel. I was just finishing up editing ours for this for the royal family. And I hope y'all enjoyed our fitness journey. And yeah, so I'm just go ahead and end this vlog because we didn't have an ending. So we will see y'all next vlog. I don't know why it took me so long to say that. But peace out.